In my lifetime as an underwater filmmaker, I have spent years in multiple locations around the world. I have witnessed with an increasing sadness a decline in fish population and also in the health of the coral reefs all around the world. I have lived in Cozumel for the last 7 years, and the story was the same here, until COVID hit the world. Since then, the coral reefs of Cozumel have somehow prospered. Gone are coral white and black band diseases. Gone is a coral and sponge systematic overgrowth of green and red algae. So what is the main difference in the last 15 months? No cruise ship. But here we are, the cruise ship are preparing to come back and want to extend docking facilities too. So did we learn anything? Yes, greed and short-term vision are trumping common sense.